is a sensitive part of the body, we may neglect to take care of it enough. As a result, wrinkles and lines can appear. Having lines on your neck is normal in our modern world, but such a feature may add some age to your overall appearance. In this case, experts suggest some natural remedies that you can do right at home. Today's video discusses 5 tips to make your neck lines go away. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when you post new videos daily. 1. Use your phone and computer the right way. There is such a thing as text-necked or tech-necked. We may spend hours looking down at our phone screens, and as a result, we experience pain in our backs and wrinkles on our neck due to this repetitive motion. To prevent neck lines, adjust your computer in front of you and look straight forward. There are some special devices to arrange your screen in the right way if your table is not comfortable. This could be a laptop stand or instance. 2. Use special app to control your head and neck. There's a text neck app for Android and iPhone that gives you immediate feedback about your posture, helping you to control positions of your head. This way, each time you get notifications, you will have chance to fight wrinkles even more effectively. 3. Don't forget to cleanse your neck along with your face every day. Every evening, it's recommended to carry out the same routine. Take any makeup off your face, including your whole neck area. Use a cleaner that's good for your skin type. Apply some moisturizer to your face, including the neck as well. Such a procedure will pump up your skin and remove toxins from your neck. 4. Exfoliate your chest. We may exfoliate our body and face, but we often forget about our collagen. Yes, this skin is very sensitive, but it needs attention so that it rids itself of dead skin cells as well. Don't do this procedure aggressively but very gently, as not to damage the skin. Do it once or twice a week. 5. Do neck yoga. Specialists recommended doing face yoga for 30 minutes every day for at least 5 months to get the best results. Here are some good exercises that can tone your neck. Adjusting out the chin. Sit in a comfortable position. Start adjusting out your chin. Now smile and hold these positions for 5 seconds. Feel the tensions in the muscles in your neck. Repeat 3 times. Do this exercise 1 to 2 times a day. Are you going to follow these tips? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.